Walker.
Welcome back, everybody. Once again, a live look with our Great Proposed Building Cam looking to the west out of Terre Haute. That'll be a different scene later tonight. So because of that, a winter weather advisory has been issued for most all of the area from 10 p.m. tonight till 7 a.m. tomorrow. I'm not really sure why they left Knox and Davies out. By the way, we don't issue these. They come from the National Weather Service. But if you're in Vincennes or Washington, just you might as well consider yourself in it. Again, I don't know why that was omitted, but it was. But everybody looking at an overnight event. As we talked about yesterday, not a surprise that we have an advisory. It'll be mostly an overnight event. By the time it gets daylight tomorrow, it will be improving. Temperature-wise, not improving, dropping. If you remember on Friday, we were 4 degrees above for the month. Now we're down to about 2 degrees above for the month. So the cold February weather just keeps on coming, including today. Temperatures were well below normal for the high. We should be at 43. We only hit 34. 22, cold early this morning as well. No precipitation as of yet. Maybe just a few snow flurries. That's been about it. We'll see that changing, though, as we get into the overnight hours. Sunrise, sunset tomorrow. We're approaching 11 hours of daylight. River stage in Terre Haute down near flood stage now, 16.2, and it is on the way down. Currently in Terre Haute, we're at 33. The relative humidity is inching up some to 61%. Winds are east at 9. Pressure pretty high, 30-44. That will start falling, though, with low pressure moving this way. Temperatures right now, low to mid-30s all across the area, so the cold air is in place, and here comes the storm. Lots of moisture streaming north. When you take that moisture and pile it up on top of the cold air mass in the cold ground, that leads to the snow, which will then go to a winter mix, eventually goes over to rain, but again, initially, it's going to be, it looks like snow and winter mix moving in. You can see this now, lifting north. A lot of heavy rain down across Kentucky and Tennessee tonight, but as it gets into the colder air mass here, it's going to be like it is back here. It'll be in the form of snow, it looks like, initially. So here we go. A few snow flakes off to the southwest. This is not the main system. The main system will come in later on tonight. On the Dorsey Automotive Doppler radar, you may have a few snow flurries in this here. That's just an initial surge of some moisture coming in. That's not the main system. So if you're going to be out this evening, you're fine. You're A-okay. Remember, the advisory doesn't even go into effect until 10 o'clock tonight. Here's why 10 o'clock tonight, because the timing on that brings it in this evening. So here we are around 2 a.m. Most of the area is getting in on the action, snow, and then a mix to the south. This is around 2 a.m., but it's probably going to start around 11 p.m. to midnight tonight. But by 2, everybody gets in on this. By, say, 3:30, the snow band is lifting farther to the north, and to the south, we have kind of a freezing rain changing to rain. And by tomorrow morning, say around 5 a.m., probably just a cold rain or a bit of some freezing rain. This changes to all rain by mid-morning. Here's about 7:30, and we'll then start to taper off. Just some scattered light showers will linger into the morning, and most of this will be over by the time we hit the noon hour for tomorrow. So again, this is going to be mostly an overnight event. By tomorrow midday, anything we get will melt off, and we're talking about some better weather moving in. So that is some good news. How about ice? I don't think it's going to be a big deal, but a little bit. We're showing most areas under 1/10 of an inch of ice. So again, I don't think that's going to be a major concern. Here's what it looks like on rainfall. A little heavier to the southeast, where there could be 3/4 of an inch. Rest of the area probably closer to a half an inch of rain. And again, most of that will happen overnight by tomorrow morning. That will move on. So we're okay Thursday, dry. We're okay Friday, dry. By Saturday, here we go. Saturday morning, we start to see the next storm coming in. This brings rain on Saturday. Can't rule out a thunderstorm, as this will be a pretty energized system behind it. Drier and cooler weather as we head for Sunday into Monday. But look to the west. Here we go. As we get into next Tuesday, guess what? Possibility of a little more snow heads our way as we get into Tuesday. So a couple storms we're looking at. The first one tonight, though, could be a problem during the overnight hours. So here's the way the forecast looks for tonight, then. Temperatures will not drop a whole lot, down into the low 30s for the overnight low at 31. Snow developing, then a winter mix later. By tomorrow, this transitions into rain by mid-morning. Anything we get will melt away eventually at 43. And then after that, temperatures a little cooler on Thursday. But look at Saturday approaching 60. Can't rule out a thunderstorm. Cooler, though, as we head for Sunday and Monday. That's your forecast. Sports coming up right after the break.